Folks, welcome back to our Pokemon Infinite Fusion Adventure. On our last time we were out here, we started a brand new adventure here in this game. We currently have a Nidorino, a Tata, Puilava, Pukumuku, and Rattrus. So in our last episode, this little one evolved. Since both the Nidoran, female and male, evolve at the same time, one will evolve first, then you have to level up your Pokemon one more time, and then they'll evolve again. Our Patata is still the same. We got ourselves a Puilava. Our Cyndaquil evolved in the last episode. We got this from the special department store manager. And we also fused up a Rattata and a Paris. On today's episode, we are going to be going to Cerulean City to go against Misty. In our last episode, we defeated Brock here in Pewter City. So I'm super excited to have this adventure go back up again. So let's go ahead and move on along. Oh, before I go, we're going to stop in this hotel real quick. So in this game, you can participate in special adventures. Like over here, we have three people that need help. So this guy lost a revive, and if we bring this back to him, he'll give us something special. This guy wants to see a fully evolved bug type. And we currently have nothing available for this character. And we also have the chef. Alright, so this person needs three tiny mushrooms. Currently, we do have one tiny mushroom. And you can find those mushrooms in the Viridian City forest. So first we're going to do the find the revive. So I saw a couple of park benches. All you have to do is walk up to them and click on them. There's a couple here and there. And we found it. So now here's what happens. We're going to run back to the hotel. Go talk to that trainer. And he's going to give us a TM 21 frustration. So one thing that's quite nice about the TMs in this game, they do not break. So you can use like Rock Tomb on any number of creatures, any number of Pokemon that you want. So it's quite nice. It's kind of like those Gen 5 rules from back in the day. Alright, so let's go ahead and move on along. Oops, I got someone to talk to. Okay, so apparently there's a Pokemon in here with hidden abilities, which is awesome. For instance, this one has Sniper. That's a hidden ability. I'm gonna try to catch it. And there you go. It's got itself a Spearow. So Pokemon for my second evolution for my Puilava, I'm actually going to try to get a Gyarados. As I saw online, Gyarados mixed with Typhlosion is awesome. So I'm thinking that might be one of our final members of our team. folks, if you haven't checked out my first video of this series, I have it on my YouTube channel. I would appreciate it if you check that out. I am going to be making this into like a full playthrough series. So yeah, let's see what's going on over here. Alright, so we gotta go into the Mount Moon Cave and check it out. First, we're gonna heal up our Pokemon. I'm gonna put a Pokemon in the PC real quick. I'm gonna put this spear that we caught in the last route in there, and I'm gonna talk to this guy right here. He's going to give us a Magikarp for only 500 Poké Dollars. And now we just have ourselves a Magikarp, which is awesome. Once that Magikarp evolves into Gyarados, it's going to be much better. So let's go ahead inside the cave and see what's going on. See here, we have a bunch of trainers, and we have some rocks we can't go around. We need Rock Smash. So if you talk to each of these trainers, you're talking about people bullying them and basically beating them up in a Pokemon battle, which is to no chance. There's a Geodude. I'm gonna try to catch it. And here's our culprits. It's Team Rocket. They're up to no good. So, now that we know the culprits, let's go talk to Brock and see what he can do for us. Alright, our Nidorino is evolved again. Okay, so now that we have Rock Smash, we can teach it to a Pokemon we control and get through. Teach it to Rattatus. So here's what happens when you bust up some rocks. It goes like this. And sometimes you can get special rewards or Pokemon hanging out in the rock. And that's what I mean by special items in the rocks. Now let's go over to this area. I saw a special item over here. A TM9 Venoshock. Nice. Check it out, we got ourselves a Rocket Grunt. Thank you. a Zubat and an Ekans. How could it see? Check it out, it's a gloom and an oddish. Doesn't that look like a creature from the movie Alien? Yuck. Now it's creepy as well. That looks like a ginormous worm. Quite weird. All right, before I move on down the tunnel, I'm gonna go back to that Pokemon Center heal up real quick. We are going to do a slight change in our team. This Pukumuku is going to go back to the box, and I'm going to withdraw this Kakuna. Looks like we found a secret area, but we'll come back to this when we have Flash. cool. Our Kakuna is evolving into Beedrill. Check it out, folks. We found another fun area. Alright, cool. We can get some kind of good items here. Trying to get a couple of these repels. I'm getting quite tired of going against each of these Pokemon. Some water would be good. She has a fairy gem and a moon ball. Interesting. That right there looks pretty weird looking. All right, cool. Our Patata is evolving. Looks dumb. Hey, check it out. We finally found Team Rocket, and we'll see what they're up to. Thank you. So it looks like Team Rocket wants to fuse three Pokemon. I wonder why they want to do something like that. Alright, so we have two fossils here. We have the Dome Fossil and the Helix Fossil. The Dome Fossil will get us Kabuto, while the Helix one will give us Omnite. We're going to take the Helix Fossil. Let's see something. Yep, hit an item. Just like that, folks, we're finally out of Rock Tunnel. Boy, that took a while. With all the Pokemon we had to go against. But hey, look at this. This special area right here. And check it out. Got ourselves a TM right here. PM37 Sandstorm. If we had strength, we can remove those boulders. We don't have strength yet. So let's go ahead and continue on here. We're gonna go around that grass, over this bridge, and now we're in Cerulean City. Gonna heal up our Pokemon. And look at this. Professor Oak's assistant. We have 5 fused Pokemon, so we have 2 right now. She'll give us a special item, which is quite nice. Okay. So, what's next on the agenda is to get right here to go against Misty, the Water-type specialist. Looking at our team right now, we definitely got some good pokes, but, I know I want to get Rattatus up to level 20. That way it evolves an Eradicate. Same with this Pidgeotto. Let that get up to 20 as well. That way they can evolve. And I want to get Magikarp up a couple more levels. Beedrill's just here for the ride. And of course, Nidorino here is one of our best. If we had a Moonstone, we can evolve this Pokemon right now. Maybe part Needle Queen / Needle King. Be something really cool. But for now, I want to just work with this team here and see how we do. If we want to, we can go back to Pewter City maybe later in the game, talk to that bug trainer who wanted to see a fully evolved bug type Pokemon. I can show him the Speedrill. We'll see about that. For now though, just gonna do some training. We're gonna go up to the Nugget Bridge. We're not gonna go to the Nugget Bridge. We have to go against our rival. Alright, cool. We just defeated our rival. Let's go back to the Pokemon Center and heal up. And I think I'm gonna actually change up my team a little bit. So I'm gonna deposit that Pidgeotto Rattata Fusion, unfuse it. That way we get a Pidgeotto and Rattata. Alright, so who can I possibly change that into? So I know some of these look cool, but some of them look weird. I mean, like, it looks like a Spearow with a Geodude's hands. Rattata and Spearow don't look too good. Spearow and Zubat, no. Pukumuku and no. And you got Pidgeotto and Spearow. No. This is tough. Okay, let's go up to the Nugget Bridge and do some training. Alright, our Rattatus is evolving. Yeah, it don't look great. Look how funny this looks. It's a bald Meowth. It just looks really funny. Doesn't this look pretty cool? Basically, it's a purple Voltorb. This actually looks really cool. A Zubat and a Mankey. Alright, I'm gonna head back to the Pokemon Center real quick. Take a look at this Zubat. It basically looks like it says, kill me. It looks like it's in so much pain. Ooh, an Abra. Let's see if we can catch it. Nope, it teleported away. Maybe we'll find another one. Teach a Pokemon mean look. Man, I know if I have my Zubat in here, I can possibly teach it mean look in a couple levels, but eh. Here's an Oddish. Try to catch the Oddish. We're gonna head back to the Pokemon Center real quick, and then we're gonna go against Misty. All right, here we are. Let's try our best against Misty. Staryu and a Diglett. think we're ready to face off against Misty. I'm going to take Rattatus. And I'm also going to take Leorino into this battle. We're only allowed to have two Pokemon for this gym battle. Here we go. Oddish and Staryu. Misty's been defeated. Yes, we're going to learn Spore. I'm going to give her some Rock Smash. Getting Water Pulse as well, which is quite nice. Alright, so we defeated Misty. We have two gym badges now, which is quite nice. Go to the Pokemon Center, heal up. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're actually gonna perform a wonder trade. So for this to work, I'm gonna deposit my Oddish, withdraw that Futada. And I'm gonna go up here. All right, so we're going to get rid of our Hootata. And we're going to get whatever this is. Gizmo. Looks like it's a Snubbull and I think a Bulbasaur. All right. The fairy grass type, which is quite awesome. One attacking move. It's called a Snubsaur. All right. So it has a little bit of ways to level up, but that's how a Wonder Trade would work. If you would talk to this character right here, he can update your services. Like you can randomize, you have randomized options here. Like you can reshuffle the gyms, wild Pokemon, some trainers, all sorts of stuff. But we're not gonna participate in anything like that right now. Because I like everything what it is. Okay, so let's get out of here. And let's go ahead and continue on our journey to Nugget Bridge. We're going to go past here. And we're going to go get some more trainers. And guess what? We found youngster Joey. This is why his Rattata is better than all whatever Rattatas. Because his is Eradicate mixed with a Rattata. Thank you. Doesn't that look adorable? The Poliwag and Spearow. Check it out. Our trait evolution's already evolving. Gizmo is now another Snarler. So it's now a Snubbull mixed with an Ivysaur. Cool. Geodude mixed with an Ekans actually looks kind of cool. I mean, sure, it's a snake with arms, that's scary, but still, it looks pretty cool. Now we got a Venonat mixed with an Ekans, and it looks creepy as hell. This is a Venonat mixed with a Sandshrew, and it actually looks adorable. Bulbasaur and Rattata. Honestly, that looks pretty cool. Then you got these things. A Drowsy and an Ekans. Nope, that looks gross. Just looks funny. Rattatus is evolving. Now Now we got a zombify Raticate with a Parasect. Radisect. Honestly, it doesn't look horrible. I mean, it definitely, it's a zombie. It's all right. Cool. All right. So now let's go over here real quick. To Bill's house. And check it out. Bill's with a Pokemon. And he just fused himself. Not good, buddy. Not good. So we gotta help him out. Alright, so we gotta go over this computer here. And then everything should be back to normal. Yep, there he is. And now, thanks to us helping out Bill, he's gonna give us an SSN ticket that'll help us move on to our next area. But we'll do that in our next episode. Up here's Bill's room. Okay. So let's head out of here. We're gonna head back to Cerulean City and then save our game. If you enjoyed this video so far, please hit that follow button here on my Twitch channel to follow me here. I do live streams here every couple of days. This video is also going on YouTube. So if you like to, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's under the same name here as my Twitch channel. And I did really well with my first video on this channel with this series. And I'm going to continue this series for quite a while. So folks, that is going to do it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. And I hope you all have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye for now.